There's no such thing as overpraising the prophets of Baal, because praise can never mean shirk and association. Anybody ascribes partner to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, completely forbidden, completely wrong. Anybody worships other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, completely wrong. Anybody gives anybody which is exclusive for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ascribes it to any other than Allah ta'ala, is prohibited, not permissible. Anything which is only restricted to creation, if one gives it to Allah ta'ala, again shirk. So the Prophet ﷺ, he himself, he said, لَا تُطْرُنِي كَمَا أَطْرَتَتِ النَّصَارَ عِيسَى بْنَ مَرْيَمَ وَلَكِنْ قُولُ عَبْدُ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولُهُ. The Prophet ﷺ, he himself instructed the Ummah. He said, do not go to excesses concerning me like the Christians went to concerning Isa, son of Mary. Very simple. What did the Christians do in their excess? They associated him a partner with the divine. The Prophet ﷺ said, don't do that. Anything about below that, feel free. But nobody could really praise the Prophet ﷺ from Allah Ta'ala's creation in a way which is befitting and due to him, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he himself, he praised his Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sufficient. So all these are attempts to praise the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and describe him, but his reality will be known on the Day of Judgment, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala endows him with the power and the ability to take people who are in the hellfire, who read his kalima once, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah, to take them out and put them into Jannah. This is his maqam, maqam al-Mahmud. So there's no exaggeration in Islam concerning the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Whoever says that, he doesn't know the message of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Wallahi inni la akhafu alaykum ash-shirk min ba'di. He said, by Allah, I do not fear that you shall become mushrik or you shall associate partners with Allah ta'ala after me. He gave us that guarantee. Anything we do beyond that, in terms of praising him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it's already something that's been said before you and before me. The Sahaba said it, the Quran has said it.